So over recent years, competition has become very intense. You know, we have great products, we have good people, but we need to become better than the rest, and our people need to become more professional, more commercially competent, and more technically competent too. You know, we have commercial and technical skill sets here where we can develop all of you, our dealers, our internal staff, our overseas, international clients, to be able to become better, more professional, serve our customers in a better way, and grow our businesses together.
对我帮助最大的应该是短终端用户销售方法这门课程，特别是其中的现场查看车辆环节，我们记录车辆信息以及轮胎的规格花纹等信息，同时也发现了用户在使用轮胎中存在的一些问题。
通过课堂的理论学习以及实践动手实际动手操作轮胎的拆装平衡以及修补，这样呢，我们可以在日常的工作中给予零售网络以正确的指导，这样呢就确保了我们的零售终端不仅能够展示一流的形象，销售一流的产品，还能够提供一流的服务。
The Asia Pacific is a big region with diverse cultures, languages, and practice. Our customers range from Japan, Kazakhstan, India, and Australia. And all of them, I must say, they have been to the GT Certification Center for training.And I benefited from the courses here.
这次培训给我感受最深的是全钢带价值最大化这门课，对我以后的技术服务有了很大的支持。
我们在销售过程中遇到了一些瓶颈，通过我来认证中心学习了相关的产品知识和一些销售技巧，对我们后期的销售有很大的帮助。